good comments, they get caught by the spam filter. I would almost rather just have my comment blacklist be the only thing that is referenced when deciding, like, hey, is this comment good enough to go through?
I don't understand the point of top comments. The top comment is the first thing you see when you get to the video. It sets the tone for the rest of the comments.
Then it starts this huge annoying conversation when I'm just trying to read if people thought my jokes were funny. When I